I never knew anybody with a peanut allergy. Why do 5 of my 7 kids have allergies? Not one of these 72 vaccines has ever been tested, never been done. In 2016, Donald Trump asked me to serve on a vaccine safety commission, and I agreed to do it. He then ordered Fauci and Collins to meet with me, and during that meeting, there was a referee there from the White House. And I said to Fauci, I gave kind of a lecture showing what we knew. I had a PowerPoint. I said, Tony, can you show me one vaccine that has been subject to a safety test? They had brought in from NIH this big tray full of file folders. And he made a show of kind of looking through that at the time. He couldn't find whatever he was looking for. So then he said, I'll send it to you. Well, he never did. So Aaron and I sued him and said, show us one study that's ever been done on, you know, pre-licensing safety testing for vaccines. And after a year of stonewalling, they finally gave us a letter and said, we don't have any.